I bring the video for this for heat exchanger installation details with the chill water. This is a main line for, I will show you, this is a main line for chill water pipe. See, this is a huge, very big with cladding chill water supply. The arrow they showing, and this is showing to the chill water return. Basically this main line is coming to the district cooling plants, and this line is go to the, this line will be go to the heat exchanger, which exchange the heat and then go back again to the this. See here, this is chill water main line and return line. See, this is a chill water coming from a district cooling plant. This is a gate valve for return, and this is a gate valve for, this is a gate valve for a supply. This is a test plug here. This is a meters. This chill water is going here to the heat exchanger. This is a main line is coming from chill water. Chill water from district cooling plants to the heat exchanger. This is supply line. See, this is supply line going to the heat exchanger. This is heat exchanger which is covered with the claddings. I will show you the details. See here, chill water is coming here. This is strainer, this is support, and this is a strainer is going to the, this pipe is going to the directly to the heat exchanger. This is a heat exchanger. This is a heat exchanger. The four heat exchangers. See, this is the strainer. This is the pressure gauge installed here. Pressure gauge, and after that this chill water is going to the, this is a temperature gauge, and this is a PRV. This is a PRV. This is drain drain pipes. You can see this is a drain pan in town, and this pressure will be, water will be go to the drain pan. After that this pipe is, this water go to the chill heat exchanger. This is, see here, this is return, chill water return going to the, again this is a pressure here, test plug, pressure gauge, temperature gauge, and gate valve, and this is a setting of the meter, digital meter to the vary controls. This is gate valve, gate valve, and this is, I already shown the downside of the pipe. This is upsides. You can see here, same position. This is a heat exchanger. This is a PRV install. This is a pressure gauge. And chill water return supply is coming here. One is going to the building side, and one is going to the same to return to the district cooling plant. Basically, you can see here, we installed a three. Heat exchanger 2 is working, and 2 is working and 1 is a standby. You can see here, this is a drain pan. You can see the drain, water will be drained with this black PVC pipe inserted by flex. See the supports, all the support supporting to the pipes, so huge. You can see the complete here. This is 2 working, 1 standby, supply return and supply return in up also. Supply return supported by like that electric panels. Gate valve showing here. You can see the heat exchanger. This is the main pipe. It's coming from strip cooling plants. This is a heat exchanger installation here. See, this is a two pipe is coming from a building sites. See here, one is upsides, cool water is returned here. After of the heat exchanger, this water goes to the building. See here, this is going here. You can see this is a gate wall. This is a gate wall. This is going to the building sites. After temperature maintained, we go to the building sites. After this chill water, before the building, it must go to the air separator tanks. Supply line come to the here. See here, this is the air separator tank. Air separator blender tanks. And then the gate wall, and then go to the pump. See here, this is the pump station. The pumping system, I'll explain. This is the supply. I'll show you the supply. This is the return. Return is coming from the directly here. This is the return line. You can see here the return line is going here. After air separators, you can see here, this is a heat exchanger. This water is coming to the air separators. After this gate wall, the huge gate wall, see the stall open. Now you can see here, this is the chill water is coming here. This is a strainer. This is a pump. It's going to the building sites. This is a pump. Air separator pump. You can see the water pump. Head. After this pump is coming to the pressure tank. There is a metal water installation for pressure tank here. This is a pressure tank here. You can see pressure tanks. Pressure tank this one here. Check wall, check wall, check gate, strainer, check pressure gate, from here to the building site here, from here, you see. Hope you enjoy this video and learn many things. This is a heat exchange with water, chill water supply and return. Explain everything. So if you like this video, like it, dislike it, or subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye.